What is up, people? Today, we're back with Pokemon Platinum.
So, last time, we met those idiots that called themselves Team Galaxy Pants. We're going to have to crush them. We awakened the Galaxy Pants. And we must crush the Galaxy Pants.
We defeated the Galaxy Pants last episode.
I did. No, you did.
I did.
Okay, and in the last episode, we lost Green Blur.
Last episode, I lost no one.
Pokemon.
So got all five. I almost lost Gaia, though. Almost lost Gaia.
You don't need good moves? No. Okay, so I'm going to switch you and you. I actually have double battle coming up right here, so... Boom chka boom chka boom chka
new encounter! Sorry. A star. Use low kick. Hope you're not killing it. Can I hold myself when I won this, I guess?
Patricio and Patricio. This is great.
Where did it go?
It's great.
Where did it go?
Mud kick, mud slap.
Yeah.
Quick attack. There's nothing. Quick attack. There's nothing. Ah, my kid ignored orders. And Bagon ignored orders as well. Oh, great. We're gonna be here a while.
Why do they disobey orders?
It's freaking stupid.
This one's hilarious. Oh crap, I killed it. With a scratch.
And my kid's level 14. My dragon gained a boost. My clap used mud slap. That should finish the job, though. It's funny how I make my death box and then a Pokemon does. Oh, an item. Bullet seed. That'll be useful. Eventually.
Oh, I haven't seen this one.
Goroma Town. Dun 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 dun. Oh, okay, we got two Pokemon here. And we got a Rift Kill Box. Green Blur, you were a good teammate. Let's go to Turpinch. Might as well have a team of five. After today, my schedule will go back to normal. So, yeah. Starting tomorrow, the schedule is back to normal.
Oh, this one's there, yes.
I don't want to plant a berry. Team Galaxy Pants is back. Dun dun dun.
You need to hear this.
Is that supposed to be funny?
It's hilarious.
That's somebody saying that they're gonna kill a version of themselves. Hilarious. Ooh, that was too close for comfort.
Where am I supposed to go?
One, two, three. That's a catch. You're on the right way. You're supposed to go to that kid that you couldn't go to before before you got Rock Smash?
Yeah, but I don't have Rock Smash.
You should have. If you beat the gym, you'll have it.
Oh.
Yeah, because the hiker gives it to you before you leave that cave, before you get to the gym city.
Oh, there it is.
We're gonna name it Nuts. Okay, it's time to trade. I don't know if I'll trade though, but I'll find something. I'll get a trade. First, just let me help my team.
Dad, I was there. Oh my God. Now he wouldn't be smarter than me.
I'm standing in the hall of lame. Yeah. You will bow down to the field, and you will go on your weakness. Okay, and let's see what we're gonna get. Ooh, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Awesome, awesome, Dawson. Call me. Hi, I'm Kybee.
You see, that one makes sense.
Well, let's see what we're gonna get from me. Now, Shiza. Excellent, get out of the room. Didn't mean to. Oh, man.
Probably Fat Kitty.
Let's trade away nerds. Ooh, laser shock. We're getting a laser shock.
Okay, so this one's pretty funny. Okay, but...
check your video, it's probably almost over.
It wasn't a no! Okay, bye.
Well, we got a Gibile.
Chicken and waffles.
In the hood, in the hood, in the hood. Alright,
chicken and waffles, chicken and waffles.
Okay, so in the next video, I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna go kick Galaxy Pants' ass again. Word life.